Hey guys, here we are playing Formula 1 2023.
We should consider investing more in chassis upgrades and swapping out engine components when they're on the last legs to reduce the chances of this cropping up in future races.
Oh, I almost forgot the wheel again. Thank you, game. Yeah, I will get a penalty. Russell.
Thanks. I appreciate you taking the time to help out. Our new parts have completed without issue. They'll be on the car ready for the next race weekend.
So sleepy. First try, nice. I'm just going off track now.
It looks like we ran into some issues with our engine in the last race. It's worth investing more in the vehicle's chassis and minimizing the use of worn components to help mitigate the risks of this reoccurring in the future.
What kind of weekend am I getting? Ooh, it's this weekend. 1 month complete. Still pending. Oh, I hope they didn't let me through.
Give us some good, consistent laps, please. We're looking for good data that we can work into a race strategy.
Yes! My gearbox has been replaced. Ooh, I went too fast. We'll be right back.
program complete and a job well done. We got some excellent data with that run, so come on back to the garage and I can take you through the numbers. Goal is to get through as many corner gates as quickly and precisely as possible. Best of luck out there. Okay, test complete, and that was a really good job indeed. We got a lot of valuable information out of that. Well done. In this program, we're looking at ERS management. It's all about managing your battery efficiently through the lap to hit your target time. The overtake button will drain the battery quickly, but it will also give you maximum power. program complete, and a job well done. We got some excellent data with that run, so come on back to the garage and I can take you through the numbers.
Yeah, I couldn't get that one done, but eh.
They told you about the new parts that have come in from the factory, right? Well, they're all fitted and good to go. I hope they do the trick.
It's time to remind ourselves of our top three, who are Surfer Girl, Verstappen, and George Russell. And if today's practice is anything to go by, we're in for an exceptional weekend of Formula One.
Well, guys, this is where I'm going to end off for today. We will be back with the qualifier, as then we will go for, yeah. And basically, the qualifier will be around our normal time, and I will not be like 8th, because, yeah, I made a few boo-boos last time. I'm not making that mistake again. So, yeah, I'll make sure we get it all done. See you at the qualifier, everybody. Bye-bye.